What's up, everybody? Hope you're having a great day. We did it. I'm here at the abandoned psych ward.
I don't know.
Insane asylum, whatever you guys want to call it.
All right, my hair's good.
With Dakota.
Hey, guys.
This was Canada's first criminal insane asylum. This place is old. So it is very haunted, and most Sarge couldn't get into the main building, so I'm here. I'm going to try to get in the main building for you. Talk to you soon. Let's go. Got to climb onto the roof to try to get into this place. I'm going to keep the light off for a minute. Talk to you once we get up there. There's no way in through here, so I'll talk to you guys in a few minutes. Somebody tried to get in through this window, but like Mo said, there is no way to get in here. Shit, there he is. We gotta go. This way, quick. Just get over this curve. Security's right here.
That's creepy as shit.
I'm gonna try to get a shot of him. I know what to look out for, bro.
I probably saw you on the fucking roof.
No, he didn't. He's coming. I see headlights. Okay, get down. Come on, quick. This way. Run along to where I am. This is crazy, guys. This is insane. It's an SUV we're looking for. No luck yet getting in, but give us time, we'll find a way. Or we're gonna be here all night trying. Ugh. Are you stuck, bro?
No.
Here.
It's my back.
Oh, you just got covered. Let's get behind this bin. It's like the creepiest stairway. Hey guys, I'm on another one of the roofs. Still trying to find a way in. Inside that building. I'm gonna keep walking to see if I can find a spot. Hey guys, hope you're enjoying the adventure so far. Still haven't found a way into here yet, but we're gonna keep trying. I'm gonna go all night until we find a place to lay in here.
Me too.
This place is a pain in the ass to get into. I climbed up on that roof and then I almost couldn't get back down.
Scary is right there. You gotta move quick.
think he's gone. Still trying to find a way in there for you guys. These things are so old, we shouldn't even be walking on them. Everything's locked. Still no luck yet, guys. Keep you posted, though. Dodging security all night. This place is getting insanely hard to get in. I don't know what to do.
It's getting really difficult, eh?
It is getting insane. What time is it?
It's like 12:30.
So it's about 12:40. We'll show you the clock in a bit, but we're still trying to get in at least one of these buildings. If not, I got a backup idea for you. I'll talk to you soon. Might have found a way in. It's not a guarantee yet, but I'll keep you posted. Ow, I just walked into a tree. I walked into that thing. Hopefully, the spot's open. Looks like it. Hopefully. Right here, look at front door. Huh? Tell me that doesn't look open.
Oh, dude, that's totally open.
That's totally open. Fuck. It's welded shut. What? Big piece of metal there. Security's looking for us right now. What's up?
Get off of there.
I know.
There.
You know who it is.
What are you doing there?
Just just relaxing. What's that? No, you got my friend with me this time. Showing him the views. How have you been? Hold on, I'll come over and talk to you. Good thing I know security, eh? What door?
Right there. Oh. You scared the crap out of me.
This is Dakota.
Hey.
Dakota, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
You scared the shit out of me.
Alright, talk to you a bit.
Gotta wait for security to drive by.
Security. Why do people care about this place to have security patrolling like this?
Security just seen us and stopped and was like, have you seen anybody around? We're like, no, why? He's like, because that door over there is wide open. Guess who's getting in the asylum? This shit.
Here, I got it.
There we go. Let's go. Oh my god.
Oh, there's a basement.
Okay, let's just go upstairs first. Get this done before he comes around. We are officially in the asylum. It is. Sounds like this. Oh my god, I'm creeped out.
This thing is huge.
It says exit over here. Maybe we can get in the main building. I bet the basement's what leads. This was like old sports stuff. Okay, let's get over to the basement while we got the chance. This is crazy, guys. This place already has a really, really creepy vibe. Honestly, I was looking for people.
Because we thought we heard somebody in here. It's a brick wall.
This is really part of the really old building up here. Oh, it's the old attic, bro. That's crazy. This isn't easy to vlog and climb down a ladder. Oh, dude.
Whoa.
Old first aid kit. Okay, let's get down to the basement quick. I'm wondering if this basement goes into there's the bathrooms. No. I swear I just heard voices.
What's up?
Is that, bro?
Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Thank you. really old bathroom. Hey, look at this. This is a piss off. I want to find tunnels.
Shout
out to Cindy from Mama. That's sick. Got an emergency escape route. Well, we're in the asylum, guys, and I tell you, it's pretty creepy. We're trying to find a way into the main building, but so far we're not having any luck. Smoking area. An old smoking area. That's crazy. Probably passed meds through here or something. That sound is creepy. Fuck. There is no way to that other building, it seems like, guys. This is really a piss off. I want to get in that other building before I get the main asylum. At least I got in a building that was actually used for the asylum, but it's still not the main building.
It's like a main room.
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog so far.
Yeah.
We're gonna leave the asylum for now.
And, people are coming.
Yeah, there's people coming to fix that door that got broke by someone. Yeah, so we're gonna go somewhere else cool, and we'll talk to you when we get there.
Okay.
Peace. Oh, fuck. This is like the old warden's house. They still use this, but it's giving no chance of us getting into there. So, I said I got another adventure.
Yeah.
We're going back to the abandoned racetrack.
But with me this time.
With Dakota this time. This is abandoned racetrack part two.
Yeah. Apparently the guys were super psycho. Last time Mans was here with his other buddy. Link in the description. They got caught by cops almost. They had to get the fuck out.
Yeah, I had spotlights going over us, but I learned from the last time I am not putting the camera away. The camera's staying with me. So if something happens, you guys will see it. I'll see you when we get to the racetrack. There's a car coming, it might be security. Oh shit. So it might be security or a cop.
You look like they try to shoot you with your ass.
Like a cop. What's up, guys? So, doing the long walk to the racetrack. Almost there. What time is it?
It is 3:14,
guys. We left the asylum about half an hour ago, so we got to stay there till about 3. Now, We're at the racetrack, so we'll talk to you when we actually get to the building. I don't think this was open last time. The old garage.
I don't know about you though.
We're at the racetrack, guys. We're here.
Hey guys.
Part two of this crazy thing. You haven't been here yet.
No, I haven't actually.
Right here. Go upstairs. Those are all those rooms I walked through on the last one. Stairs for me right now. After walking the asylum all night, doing a double header in one night, I'm getting pretty tired. So yeah, we wanted to go up there, me and Mikey. Right up to the roof, but they took the stairs down. Look at this. If you go to run out, don't forget this is like this. Okay. Here's the view, guys. We're on the top of. It's quite the drop down there. I want to go check out that slide again. I want to go down it. That's the main reason I came back. I need to try that slide out. Definitely gotta try that thing. It's gonna be a blast. So I haven't said it yet this video, but if you didn't yet, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, because we got more awesome content coming. Now let's go explore a bit more and then hit that slide. Let's go. Here's the second floor. I'm not going down that one. Some crazy graffiti in this place. Ooh. Pigeon. There's a pigeon, guys. It's probably the light. There's a pigeon. Alright guys, we're going to check out the slide now. Talk to you when we get there. Alright, we're at the slide, guys. There's the shot again. It's in this edit. Wish I had Mikey's flashlight, it was way better. See when we get up there.
I don't think that light was on right there.
Huh?
I don't think that light right there. That house was on earlier.
That view though. What's up, guys? Made it to the top of the slide. And I think I might do what I missed out on last time.
What?
I think I might go down. I think I'm gonna try to go down it. That'll be pretty crazy, but you only live once. He's so sketchy. Alright guys, first person view going down the slide. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Holy shit. Ready? Here's where it starts getting crazy. Oh god, here's where you really start cooking. You see all of Mikey's fucking slide marks. Oh god. Oh, holy. That is so sketchy. Oh my god. Okay. Whoa. I think my butt's getting wet. Let's race.
Okay, hold on, wait, let me get that first.
Oh shit. Okay, go. Whoa. There's where Mikey hit. So, we're walking down the street towards the truck from the racetrack, and we hear coyotes or wolves. Can't tell me you didn't hear that.
Well, I hope you did.
And that's right where our truck is, like. Hopefully you guys hear that, but there's a wolf out here right where the truck is.
And the camera died.
And it died again. What's up, everybody? Hope you're having a great day.
Yeah.
I am tired as hell. We did it. We did overnight challenge, psych ward, and doubled it up at the racetrack. I am beat. That was quite the adventure. But we got more coming soon, so hit that subscribe button, hit that like button.
Don't forget.
Check out the links in the description, and remember, stay happy. Peace.